All right, welcome back to the Forest Walkthrough. Glad you guys are back. Well, so I watched the Game Awards of this year. The first half of trailers, I was actually impressed, and there were actually a few games that surprised me. Some of the performances, like music performance, were good. They did a lot of commercials. That was kind of annoying. Plus, the second half of trailers were not as interesting until they got to Elden Ring. Game trailers I actually liked was Alan Wake 2, that surprised me. But really, instantly, Elden Ring. Elden Ring all the way, Elden Ring, I'm getting that day one. Straight up. Besides Elden Ring, Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice, even though sadly I don't have an Xbox X. Sad face. Very sad face. But yeah, that trailer was sick too. Plague Requiem, I think? The sequel to that Plague game. Yeah, I'm excited about that one. There was actually good trailers. The only thing I wasn't actually impressed was the lots of commercials. The Future Class wasn't bad, I just felt like they took so much time. It's not bad to do that, it just took so much time. Plus the Game Awards was kind of whack. They gave games that really didn't really deserve the awards they did, but that's typical Game Awards. We can't take it seriously. Go to IGN and GameSpot. Those are the real Game Awards, honestly. Anyway, I'll talk about the Game Awards like off and on, but let's get back to this. So I'm gonna do. Guess I'll join this one. Yeah, if I don't get anybody on this one, then that's okay. I'll just host my own game and then I'll go from there. Yeah, this was clearly made by Unity indeed. All right, so that's not happening. Who now, Mom? I don't think so. I'm good. Sure. My character had a different shirt. He seems naked. Creepy fucker. mean, this doesn't restart my progress, right? Seriously, 191 sticks? It's gonna take a while. Open sesame. Oh. So we're doing the shit already. Oh shit. Ah, okay. Guess I'll go all the way over there. So peaceful and tranquil, even though there's fucking cannibals trying to kill us. That's interesting. Well, that's one way to travel. Did I just see what I... Ah, shit. Oh, these are actual traps. Fuck me. What the hell is that? Oh, shit, what did I just walk into? Actually, what is that? Just gonna walk in. This is Ruby. Awesome. The hell is this thing? Well, there's a storage of this shit. Well, guess I'll just chop its arm off or something. Man, what the hell is this thing made of? I'm it. I'm actually impressed by this guy. It took all this time and craftsmanship to create all this. Two of them. All right, I said, what's going? Okay. And that'll work. Yeah, I'll take that. Dick. Wait. Right. Cannibals. There we go. Probably should get out of here pretty soon. Alright, four claws. Wait a minute. Besides that guy, I thought I heard something. Creepy armor, huh? Well. There's a nothing. What the hell? Wearing the skin of the enemies has a deeper meaning than it should be. Maybe I could just close it. Oh, at least these guys can't swim. Not until the sequel, probably. Definitely need a better weapon. Ah, fire. Yeah, definitely need that. Wow, hold on. There we go. Ah, shit. And he's okay. Alright, let's cook that leg. And let's cook the other leg. What? I heard something. Probably should have quit this. Ah, shit. They really want to get in. I wonder where you found the katana. It's pretty cool. Oh, cool. Alright. I can finally eat something. Ah, persistent bastards. Alright, my help. Huh. Guess he's having shish kebab. I wish I helped him in a minute. Alright. Let's go help him out. I'm at full health. Better than it was before. Wow, he's just going to town. Do you need wood? All right, well, chopping, chopping away. Wait a minute. Ah, it's just a boar. Here's not. Oh, shit! One climb up the tree. Shit. Bring it on. You don't count. That's pretty ass with the katana. Take the wreck. Wait, that one climbed up the tree though. Yep, there he is. Oh, it's one of those guys. There's another person, too. Oh, what? You're pissed that we're cutting off your friends? The feeling's mutual. Ah, screw this. That could work.
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, that works. Thank you. Keep chopping away and getting some meat. Neat. Whoa. Oh, it was just a glitch. Wow, that is some weird glitch. Oh, can't carry more legs. Alright, well that makes sense. Alright, let's go cook some stuff. I wonder how long it took this guy to build all this stuff. It's amazing. Guess so. Better weapon. Alright, that's what we need. Alright, just a few more bones. Well, at least I won't get dysentery from this shit. To be stuck. All right, there we go. All right, let me look on the crop book. Definitely better weapons. One guy has a katana and the other guy has a spear. How long this guy's been there? It's probably the sound effects, but I think I hear them again. Maybe I should hear this out. Screw it. Just taking the entire guy. Oh, cool. Bones. That's really what I needed. Cool. There we go. Guess I'll just get Lex near the fire. There we go. Damn. He actually gave a lot of bones. Alright. Time to craft that armor. Okay. There we go. And only six of those. There we go. There we go. And now let's equip it. Wait. Am I wearing the armor? I think I am. Okay, so we need a turtle shell. Alright, so that's cover. Just gotta find a freaking turtle of all things. Yeah, that's actually a good idea. I'm contributing. Thought I heard something. That is actually pretty handy. Hi-ho! Whoa! I heard something. Yeah, I totally heard something. So they get aggro at night. Well, it might take a little while. she is persistent. Ow, gotta try something. Hold on. There we go. Oh, you're just putting your katana there, or... Yeah.